Where are you at?
And today we're at the library.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a lot of cool things you can see at the library.
And we got to Superman's party.
We got to Superman's party.
Yeah, and Superman, and then we got a tattoo, and then we were playing with that Superman, and then we were playing with something else,
and we got and the then
we
were
at the library, and then we went with something else, and then we just
went with Daddy.
And then we went outside to eat all of that's what all we did.
Wait, now say then, see you in a second.
And then
see you
in a second.
And then we're going to find more supplies. Look at your ear right now. Bye. Found some ants right here carrying some meat. And there's a lot of bugs over here, like ants, spiders, big fat bugs.
Let's get home.
Okay,
now it's the jungle gym.
Teamwork.
Maybe that's the bed for the house.
Yeah, they're not taking it back to their friends and family to eat.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's so cool. Yeah, we found our first
teamwork.
Clue.
It's like Tristan and Lily.
Yeah, it's like Tristan, like me and you carrying your phone.
Yeah.
Whoa! That was so old car. Now, let's start be going in the woods now.
Okay.
Yeah. Come catch it.
Catch it, Mom.
Catch it.
Catch them with your...
Did you catch him?
No, I can't.
Where is he?
Did you get him?
No. I got him. Got the frog.
Look at
kids,
him.
Kids, look at, we found a frog.
Whoa.
And he was jumping in the grass until we found him.
Whoa.
Now he jumped away. And I think, get him. Oh, he jumped on my hand. Stick. Now let's go in the woods and try to find some other animals. Like a big frog or something.
Whoa. This is cool.
What? Look at that tree over there. Hey, stand back. There might be something in that hole right there.
Let's go there.
Come on, kids. Let's find some more animals. Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll find a... Kids, look at over there. There might be a fox living in there. Or there might be ants in there. Or maybe a hamster. Wait, that must be chestnut. Mm-hmm. A hamster.
What do you think lives in there?
Whatever it is, it's an animal.
I feel something. Oh, it's just a hole.
Watch
it's just a hole,
us,
kid.
Watch out for those flying spiders.
I got one on me. Come on, kid. Let's go.
Whoa! Look at this big log.
Look at it. Hey, look at there's a tree over there. Let's keep looking.
A green stick. Put the whammy on it.
Kid, look at there's a caterpillar.
Maybe it's a stick, yes.
Huh?
It's a stick.
It's a stick, kid. Whoa! Kid, come here. There's a
Look at there's a mushroom.
It's a big mushroom.
Look at that tree. It looks like it's shooting some sticks out.
I see that.
He's hungry.
Let's see.
Come on, kids.
Looks like the trail ends over here.
Come on! Watch out for rattlesnakes. Some bugs are taking my blood.
What do you mean?
Maybe. Let's go this way.
Yeah. This is the trail.
Good. Maybe we can go back home and go into our woods. And find some animals.
Mm-hmm.
Bugs are biting you?
Yeah.
Me too. Ready?
Shh, be quiet. Turn the fan party here.
Hey kids, do you want to look inside the library and have a puppet show?
Let's go.
Kids, you have to be quiet because this is the library.
This way, Lily.
Hey kids, we're gonna make a puppet show for you.
I'm in a spaceship. I'm trying to wreck it. Or maybe it would be
come on, kids, let's rock the spaceship.
A frog on the spaceship?
A big, big T-Rex comes.
No, you can't do it yet.
No, you can't do it yet. Hey, don't do it yet.
Next, you got goose, a big gun, go up in the T-Rex. The next year, here's a pig. A muddy, muddy pig.
Hi. Bye-bye.
The next year, here's a big giant frog. Or maybe it would be a gorilla. Actually, it would be two raccoons.
Okay.
I mean a raccoon and a fox.
Stop, I'm saying a gorilla.
A tiny, tiny fox.
And some bananas.
don't have any bananas. Sorry, monkey.
I want bananas.
There might be some bananas in that kitchen over there.
Okay, I'll go get some bananas. We can't see you, monkey.
Kids, and then let's go back home and find something else to do.